So before you can know where I'm going, you need to know where I've been. Sin. I'm feeling like the lowest of lows. I wanna flow with the shows, but what if the hoes wanna blow me with blow in their nose? And then they take off their clothes, booty exposed. I curl up their toes, explode, totally say no to them. That's the way that it goes. I try to follow the roles of a relationship and take it, but it's hard to say no. Itty bitty Cody grows, I lose self control, and then it unfolds like,
oh hell no.
Then I feel like a mole, I wanna go in a hole. I'm going lower and lower, I'll get the temp on my soul. And then I'll blow for show with overflowing dough. Make friends with foes and shake hands with gold. Take plans from goats and lo and behold, me on flagpole with my own logo. Yes sir, go from pain to pleasure. Rags to dress shirts that I do it, no, but I'm under pressure.
I'm under pressure, I'm under pressure, I'm under pressure.
From the sex, I'm under pressure,
I'm under pressure,
I'm under pressure.
Pressure, pressure, pressure.
From the dough, I'm under pressure.
I'm under pressure. I hate it that I'm so infatuated with the way that it's making me feel. Faded yet exhilarated still. Fixated on a congealed heel, a banana peel created by fish shaking, fake vaginal feel. Naked adrenal seal. Hot to trot, I'll even mingle with a midget with crotch rot. The squash twat. Last time was my last shot, she said. I might as well go and take another one to the head. Feeling closer to the dead and the darkness. A heartless carcass, put my penis in the hardest. Without a doubt, definitely the farthest I've ever been from the garden. All I do is sin. It's becoming a full-time job to try to hide this. Chimpanzee, I'm giving piggyback rides. My demise, so I do another line off the dresser to try to do away with the pain. I'm under pressure.
I'm under pressure. I'm under pressure.
From the sex, I'm under pressure.
I'm under pressure.
I'm under pressure.
I'm under pressure.
I need a spiritual miracle. I'm cynical. Love is minimal. Right now it's critical. Fight to put down the chemicals. This shit is pitiful. This isn't critical. This is pivotal. We are one individual that needs to be rhythmical, but drugs are making it difficult. Love is dominical. Love is the pinnacle of progress. People painting pictures of peace, but there's an obese beast. Tell me so I'm seeking release from Jesus. But it's seeming like the devil's my god. The enemy remedy readily entering, giving the rebel facades. Steady befriending and sexually tipping, rendering metal in plots. When only a couple of days ago I was thinking of celibate thoughts. But if I pray in Jesus' name while I'm down on my knees, please, Lord, please heal me of this disease. The demons will flee and maybe others will see the self-control and a peace and believe Christ can release their pressure.
You just don't know the Bible. I'm concerned about you that are involved in the sin of pornography. I'm concerned about you that are involved in the sin of drugs and addiction. I'm concerned about you that are having sex outside of marriage. Do you know how close you are to having your conscience?
I'm under pressure.
He said be zealous and turn from sin.